Hello friends, how are you today? In today's video, I'm going to show you that if you want to record multiple displays at the same time in the OBS, how you can do that. As you can see, right now I am just only having a one single display when I'm using a single display capture. So what if I want to also add another display capture, which is my another monitor? Right, but as you can see, the windows is overlapped on this, and even I can see towards a single display at a one time. But what if I want to use and I want to see both of the displays side by side or up and down? In this video, I'm going to tell you the same. What you have to do, you have to go to the settings. There, you need to click on the output video. Then here, as I have two full HD resolutions, so I want to place it these side by side. So what I am going to do, I am just have to calculate this as double, which is 3840. I need to replace this with 3840, and in the output scale, I don't want to scale it, and I need to click on apply. As you see, like this display is over here and the other area is black, but if I drag it over here, right now you can see that I have both of the screens side by side. And this is a dual screen setup, so the wallpaper seems a single wallpaper as a combined wallpaper. So then if you click on the recording, in that case, you can see the output resolution to be 3840 into 1080. I hope you like this video. If you were looking for the same solution, give it a thumbs up if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. As usually, I come with the tips, tricks and sense making videos like this. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye bye.